Want to know more about different careers? CareerTrack is traveling across beautiful British Columbia to show a day in the life of various professions. Heavy equipment operators, social workers, VR designers, and mechanics. After all, it's one thing to read about a job, but it's another to see it in action. So join us as we explore some of BC's in-demand jobs. You might be surprised by what you find.
In today's hyper-connected world, the risks to data and systems have never been higher. Our next guest monitors, prevents, and responds to cyber attacks to ensure organizations' data and systems remain secure. Let's meet a cybersecurity analyst. Hawkeye, it's great to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too.
I'm excited to see what you have going on here.
Yeah, we've got a lot of exciting stuff. Let's go.
Can't wait.
My name's Hawkeye. I'm a cybersecurity analyst for the College of New Caledonia. I work here in Prince George. In doing cybersecurity, you do a lot. A huge piece of cybersecurity is risk management. So understanding what risks pertain to the college, to the technology we use. Great way of looking at it is people, process, and technology. So risks to people, our processes, and our technology, I manage that. So I look for ways that people can exploit those different things, and I look to stop that.
All right, Hawkeye, we're at a college. I'm sure all the staff here have laptops. How do you make sure that their data remains secure?
We do it a couple different ways. We put a ton of security applications in their computers, from antivirus, monitoring software, and we do that from a bunch of different methods, but one of our best, the help desk. They can stop on by and we can give them a hand.
That's great. Sounds like you make it super easy for everyone.
Of course. So I graduated high school. Following graduation, I attended college. So the College of New Caledonia. It was a one-year program related to IT, so it wasn't just cybersecurity. It was kind of all-encompassing of tech stuff. Cybersecurity as a field is incredibly investigative. You don't know if you're gonna come in and have a super chill day where you're drinking your coffee, or a day where you're experiencing a cyber attack or a cyber incident. So let's say I walk into the office and nothing's working. All the screens are black and everyone's looking at you and they're looking for answers. That's generally where I find that I like to shine the most. That's really where you start to see the problem solving come together and sort of that investigative Sherlock Holmes detective side of things.
Hawkeye, I imagine the world of cyber threats is constantly evolving. How do you stay up to date about what's out there?
Yeah, it's a great question. Well, there are a number of ways to stay up to date on what's happening in the cybersecurity world, but a couple ones I like to look at are just on the screen here. This is called Dark Reading. It's a news website that lets me know the biggest cyber threats that are happening in the space, and it's a great way to keep up to date. Another one that I love to use is called the CVE. It tells me common vulnerabilities, how they can be exploited, and how we can remediate them.
Super cool. Feels like we're in a movie.
I feel like a spy. One of the biggest misconceptions I've seen in cybersecurity is sort of around the stress aspect. A lot of people assume that you're constantly ripping your hair out when you're in cybersecurity, which some days is true. And I'm not gonna say it's easy, but most days you're solving problems and you're having really positive interactions with the people and the technology and the processes that you're working with every day. Cybersecurity is awesome. Like, it's super fun. I love it. Meeting other people in the field, you see that. People like cybersecurity. It's not something that you kind of get stuck in.
Hawkeye, this was fascinating. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no worries. It was great to meet you, and it was great to show you the world of cybersecurity.
Once again, I'm Miriam for CareerTrack, reminding you that this career could be yours.